It's about divesting completely, boycotting Israel completely from anything. Anything that receives money from the Israeli government, we're against.
Are you a racist?
We need Israel to comply with international law. And the only way to do that is by boycott, sanctions, and divestment, including academic and cultural. Thank you.